Rapper 40 Glock has accused the game of being a pedophile and getting a 14-year-old girl pregnant. 40 Glock, whose last album New World Agenda in 2012 featured Snoop Dogg, Chameleon Air and CeeLo Green, has posted the scathing allegation to his Instagram site, not only accusing the game, but also his manager Wack, who he says is just as much as a pedophile. The game, real name Jayshon Harold Taylor, says the story is a lie made up by a child whom I've never made nor talked to in my life. The game and 40 Glock have been feuding since 2012. 40 Glock is suing the game for $216,000 after being awarded a settlement for a fight of 2012.